You motherfucker. I apologize.
It's fine.
That was a fish trying to eat this frog. I might be moving into your garage. Just watch the frog, Tin.
Watch the frog. You have GoPro camera.
Yeah, I started doing a little bit of YouTube.
Yeah, it's cool. Hey, there's a hill there, so you gotta be careful you don't fall in. I can see one out there. See that black thing? Yeah, you can. If you look hard enough, then you can actually see them. Now we can see them from over here. I'll take you guys home a different way, so we don't have to go through that tall, tall grass. Whenever we get home. Or I'm sure you guys can navigate yourself too.
I mean, I don't care.
Jamie, dinner at our house?
Yeah.
I like hearing you.
You do.
I like the sand bite.
But you never even told me how you, if you like.
Nah, come on.
What do you mean like it?
Was it better than what you expected?
You know? I was happy for you, and then I got kind of disappointed.
Why?
You spent all that money and didn't get a 250R.
I know. Nah,
it's a nice bike, man.
One of them next.
It's a real nice bike.
Did you check it out?
Just real quick, I threw something away in the garbage can.
You gotta ride it.
Right now, I'm just teaching Joey how to fish.
Why did you say they're not?
I said these were not cheap, which means they were expensive.
It's like that same spot you keep getting it.
There's a big bass in here, man.
How do you know it's not the same fish you just caught?
It can't be.
They all look the same to me.
I can't get it past that. Seaweed or whatever you want to call it.
Yeah. Gosh, remember when we were back here for Lauren and Dave's thing, and it looked like golf, like a golf green, like because it was just all algae.
Yeah.
And then Tommy swam in it, and he and Drake came back completely black. It took. I don't even know how many. I think I had to wash them 3 times with Dawn dish soap before I could just get the black out of them. It was so miserable.
Dude, I've never seen this much action fishing in my life.
Grab a rod. Want me to tie you something up?
Nah, I'm good.
There's a rod.
There's 2 sitting over there. It's so fun when I eat the frog. It's like playing a game.
How's Joey making out?
I got one.
Yep. There's a bunch of them over there. I lost my
Ah, come on.
Hey, you quit fucking around with that fish already, man.
I'm trying to let you catch one before I pull one in.
He just wants to tease this one. What are you going to do now? How are you going to find that one?
Well, you think it's a good one.
They're missing it. I'm not even getting a chance to set the hook. They're missing it completely.
I'm going after his carp. Wait till you see one of these come in.
Is this entertaining?
Joey, listen, here's the thing that, you know what I mean? We need to go super hard because I'm ready for, I need a 250 yard, another dirt bike. Right?
I mean, we got to get on it.
See, if I was passionate like Josh is about dirt bikes, about anything.
Yeah, you change your mind.
I do.
You so, like stuff, but then
but
you
But the jet ski, here's the problem. Like,
then you got to store it.
Well, that. Dorian asked me if I wanted to go in on payments on his takeover, some of the payments, which, you know, on his other one now, he actually asked me. I might still do that.
Ah, they're little bass. Got his ass this time. You want to hold it? A little bit. I'm not going to lie to you. Just grab it by the lip.
Maybe
it won't bite you.
Its tail.
It's not like slimy. It's kind of just wet.
Yeah, just a little bit. I'm going to put him back. Okay, I'll get another one.
Hey, we're two for two down here.
How'd I go over you?
Yeah. Hold on. I might be able to swing it. I don't have a hook on mine.
You don't have a hook?
I mean, I have a hook, but it's probably the other one.
Where
can
they put a black hook out there? What are they?
There's one right there. Coming across one.
There's a big one out there.
I got Dobo on that one. I'm wondering if I'm going to hook that.
Watch it. Watch my frog, Joey. You see that one following it?
Yeah.
That'd have been crazy if we'd have seen it.
By the time I get home and get all the garbage out, maybe work in the garage for an hour, it'll be dinner, shower, bed.
Back to the office.
Then you going with Dad?
Are you coming or you staying here?
Oh, I guess I'll come.
Ooh.
Got him that time. Big ones only.
We need a photo op. Hold on. Need a photo op. What do you think he is? 4 pounds?
Nah, somewhere around there. Nice one.
And that one's big.
There.
So I gotta get portrait mode.
The fish probably is like
just a fish?
And you keep checking the fish. Wait, Zane, is it really?
Grab that one. Yeah, same way.
Is it really slimy?
A little bit.
Yeah.
Throw them back in. You got him out there. I got a little frog you can have in a truck, man. I can't use it. You got to use it on a spinning reel. Throw in front of that brush pile. Yeah, that sun's killing me. They're probably down there in the morning. I just missed the same one 3 times. Frog. I'm not tying anything else on. Probably get out of here in like 10 minutes. Got that one. Okay. Let's go. He's just a little guy, but I'll take him. Ah. I still got him. Little fella.